must be secret. For example, there's no way of knowing if red is sinking in your head, as red means in my head when someone says red. Now, if we are traveling at almost the speed of light, and we're holding a light, that light will still travel away from us at the full speed of light, which is right away. I'm trying to say, I'm not sure, but I wonder if inside my head, am I just a bit different from some of my friends? These answers are coming to my mind, I'm bidding these stories delivered to me, fully written. When everyone shouts, at the same time I'm shouting, the noise in my head is incredibly loud. And just as they stop, my dad and my mum, the telly, the stories would stop for just once. I'm sorry, I'm not quite explaining it right. But this noise comes anger, and the anger is light. And this burning inside me would usually fade, but it isn't today. And the heat and the shouting, my heart is pounding, my eyes are burning. And suddenly, everything, everything is quiet. Like silence, but not really silent. Just that still sort of quiet. But the sound of a page being turned in a book, or a pause in a walk in the woods. And the people around me, their mouths are still guilty. The words that are for me cannot reach me anymore. Quiet. And I have